Many businesses will likely be taking employee temperatures as a measure to combat coronavirus.
Rich DeMuro has a look at the thermal imaging technology that could help. Rich, good morning.
Hey, good morning to you, Chris. Good morning to you, Megan. We already know that Amazon is conducting daily temperature checks on over 100,000 employees. And today I'm taking a look at how one thermal imaging company, local Santa Barbara company, is prepping a contactless temperature screening system they believe will be in high demand.
This is our plug into a cell phone thermal camera we call Compact.
Bill Parrish has been in the thermal imaging business for 45 years.
This gets cut up into little dye.
His company, Seek Thermal, is a top supplier to firefighters.
Thermal imaging has another very particularly interesting feature that's very important for firefighters. It sees through smoke.
These days, he's preparing to battle one of the biggest invisible enemies we've seen, COVID-19.
We can't say you've got COVID, but we can say, you know, it looks like you have an elevated temperature.
The company has developed a contactless temperature screening system called Seek Scan.
Thermal imaging is the ability to see heat, basically.
It took some creative engineering to make this system fast and accurate.
Thermal cameras like this are really good at detecting relative temperature differences from a distance. What this camera is doing is comparing my skin's temperature to this reference point behind me.
If it's higher than the threshold, the system sounds an alarm for further screening.
The warmer you are, the more light you give off. You certainly don't want somebody coming to work that's sick.
And although my temperature seems lower than normal, that's because I got a peek at beta software. The final version will convert a skin temperature reading into an estimated body temperature reading. An operator is optional, but even then, the entire process takes social distancing into consideration. With millions of businesses poised to implement temperature-taking technology for employees and perhaps even customers, Bill has a new concern.
We're going to have a struggle to meet the demand.
All right, there you have it. Seek System is going to sell for about $2,000, which they say is more affordable than other solutions, which can range anywhere from $5,000 to $30,000. If you want to learn more about what Seek is doing, you can find me online. I am at Rich on Tech. But Megan and Chris, this may be the new reality for many things like flying or even going into a restaurant, and I'd be fine with that.
I think we may not have a choice, right?
Exactly. Rich DeMuro, thank you so much.
Thanks, Rich.
Good to see you. 20 minutes till the top of the hour. Let's go.